So I've been using the Yamaha Easy EG a lot, and I've been promoting it as a Deadsy guitar. And part of that is true, but the truth of it is you can get whatever the hell you want out of this controller. You can make this sound like anything. I have a Fishman triple play for my 8 string, and I can make it sound exactly the way I make this thing sound. It's just more fun to dick around with this sometimes. But I'm going to show you today that you can get real guitar sounds out of this if you know what you're doing. We're going to be playing In Bloom by Nirvana. That is if you know how to use it right. To be honest, I spent a lot of time trying to get it to sound real and trying to get it to play correctly. And it took a lot of takes and a lot of tries. If you want to learn how to play guitar, this guitar will teach you how to play, you know, your placements and stuff. But you might as well just get a real guitar. Anybody who wants to buy a MIDI guitar controller is somebody who wants to be like creative and kind of do their own thing with it. And I really highly, really highly recommend getting one of these. And if not, I would recommend getting a Fishman triple play, which I have connected to my 8 string, which does the same exact thing. So I can make this sound like a Deadsy tone, I can make this sound like a drum kit, I can make this sound like whatever the hell I want. Same with this. It's just a lot harder and a lot more finicky with this, but I love this thing, so that's what I'm gonna do. To the haters, suck it. To all my subscribers and people who support me, thank you. So I'm gonna record this on camera real quick. I got my DAW up. And that's the part I just recorded. And I'm using a VST plugin to make my fake guitar sound like a real guitar. Wow, how genius is that? So yeah, you can get this tone and any other tone. You can even get a dog fart for your sound. It doesn't matter. This is the jack of all trades.